Snapshot 24W35A comes with Data Pack version 51, introducing a new registry folder for trial spawner configurations, new functionality for loot tables, and the more. My name is Sly Slime, and this is a showcase of all the changes. Let's start with trial spawners. There's now a trial spawner registry that can be overridden in data packs. It contains all the configurations for trial spawners, which makes it much easier to override all the variants of trial spawners at once, without having to locate the blocks in the world. You can still put this data inline directly in trial spawners as well, if you want to have a custom spawner. In loot table news, the special empty loot table has been removed. Where it was previously used, not specifying a loot table at all does the same thing. The sheep loot tables have been changed, so any sheep killed now uses the entity/sheep loot table. This in turn delegates to the die variant tables based on conditions. Shearing sheep is now similarly controlled by a single shearing/sheep loot table, which delegates to the die collar ones. And shearing mushrooms now hits a loot table called shearing/mushroom, which delegates to the variant ones depending on variant inside the table. There's a new sheep entity sub-predicate as well. It has available checks for sheared, a boolean, and color for the wool dye color. And a change to the loot command as well. It will now error when used on a block that cannot have a loot table, like air. Some follow-ups on item components from last time. The cooldown group field is now correctly specified in snake case. The cooldown of a consumable item is no longer triggered unless the item is fully consumed. And the diameter field is now properly used in the teleport randomly consume effect. Let's wrap up with some entity and data news. The fixed field of item frames and glow item frames started behaving weirdly in snapshot 24W33A. That is now fixed. Stuffing too many items into a bundle using a command no longer breaks the rendering of the fullness bar. Villagers no longer stand around looking longingly at items on the ground when their can pick up loot field is set to zero. The channeling enchantment now works on projectiles summoned without an owner. Display entities now interpolate correctly when rotating over the full rotation boundary between 179 and 180 degrees. And the X rotation of entities is now clamped between negative 90 and positive 90 degrees, so heads cannot roll. And that's it for pack version 51. My name is Sliced Lime, thank you for watching, I'll see you next time.